Hey y'all, I'm back. Chrissy Love back. All right y'all, so I've been putting the spinach on top of my oysters. All I have is a little spinach, garlic, lemon juice. All right, and we go bake them. This is about a fourth of a cup of spinach. About a tablespoon of garlic. I like a lot of garlic on my oysters. And then just take the spinach and put it over each oyster. And just make sure you have distributed it over each oyster. And look, that's it. I use it all. Guess what we're gonna do now? Look, you know we got to add the finishing touches, right? Little Parmesan cheese. If you vegan, add some vegan cheese. All you doing is adding a little bit to the top of your spinach mixture. Y'all. And the cheese gonna melt and it's gonna be gooey with this spinach. And it gonna have a little citrus flavor because I have lemon juice in the spinach and garlic. One more thing. Yeah, not a thing, a thing. Y'all, we gotta add a little spice to it. Come on. That's George Benson. That's music. That's instrumental. Grover Washington. Okay? Jamming in the kitchen, all right? All right, so look, we wanna add a little spice. Get you some pepper flakes, just a little bit. Dab. Y'all, it's about to go down. You know I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna put these in the oven. We're gonna put it on broil for no more than a couple of minutes. It's gonna be sizzling when I get back, y'all. All right, this is Chrissy Love. I'll be right back.